in the previous video we knew that both Dr. Sadao and Hannah were not willing to put the man back into the sea. So they took the man into their home. They laid the man in the bedroom of Dr. Sadao's father. Hannah took out a quilt to cover the man. Now see what happened after that. "He is so dirty," she murmured in distress. Hannah murmured in distress that the man was so dirty. Yes, he had been better be bathed. Dr. Sadao agreed that it would have been better if the man had been bathed. "If you will fetch means bring hot water, I will bath him." Dr. Sadao told Hannah if she would bring hot water, he would bath the man. "I cannot bear for you to touch him," she said. Hannah said that she could not bear that Dr. Sadao should touch the man. "We shall have to tell the servants he is here," Hannah told Dr. Sadao that they would have to tell the servants that the man was there. "I will tell you me now," Hannah told Dr. Sadao that she would tell you me, the maid servant, then. "She can leave the children for a few minutes and she can bath him." Hannah told Dr. Sadao that Yumi could leave the children for a few minutes and she could bath the man. Sadao considered means thought, a moment. Dr. Sadao thought for a moment. "Let it be so," he agreed. Dr. Sadao agreed to let it be so. "You tell Yumi and I will tell the others." Dr. Sadao told Hannah that she should tell Yumi and he would tell the others. But the utter pallor means paleness, of the man's unconscious face moved means here forced him. He means Dr. Sadao first to stoop means bend and feel his pulse. But the complete paleness of the man's unconscious face forced Dr. Sadao to bend and feel his pulse. It was faint, but it was there. It means the pulse. The pulse was faint, but it was there. He put his hand against the man's cold breast. Dr. Sadao put his hand against the man's cold breast to feel his heart beat. The heart too was yet alive. The heart of the man was also beating. "He will die unless he is operated on," Sadao said, considering the question is whether he will not die anyway. Dr. Sadao said, considering that the man would die if he was not operated on. The question was whether he would not die anyway. Hannah cried out in fear, "Don't try to save him. What if he should live. Hannah cried out in fear and asked Dr. Sadao not to try to save the man. She asked Dr. Sadao what would happen if the man should live. What if he should die? Sadao replied. Dr. Sadao asked Hannah what would happen if the man should die. He stood gazing down the motionless man. Dr. Sadao stood gazing, means looking, staring down on the motionless man. This man must have extraordinary vitality or he would have been dead by now. Dr. Sadao said that man must have extraordinary vitality or he would have been dead by then. But then he was very young, perhaps not yet 25. But then the man was very young, perhaps he was not yet 25 years old. You mean die from the operation? Hannah asked Dr. Sadao if he meant that the man would die from the operation. Yes, Sadao said. Dr. Sadao answered in affirmative. Hannah considered this. This means the answer of Dr. Sadao that the man would die from the operation. Doubtfully, Hannah considered the answer of Dr. Sadao doubtfully because she was not doubtful of the talent of Dr. Sadao as a surgeon. And when she did not answer, Sadao turned away. And when Hannah did not answer, Dr. Sadao turned away. At any rate, something must be done with him, he said. Dr. Sadao said that at any rate, something must be done with the man to save him. And first, he must be bathed. Dr. Sadao said that first the man must be bathed. He went quickly out of the room and Hannah came behind him. Dr. Sadao went quickly out of the room and Hannah came behind him. She did not wish to be left alone with the white man. Hannah did not wish to be left alone with the white man. He was the first he had seen since she left America. The man was the first she had seen since she left America. And now he seemed to have nothing to do with those whom she had known there. Now he means the man seemed to have nothing to do with those whom she means Hannah had known there means in America. Here he was her enemy. Here in Japan the man was her enemy. Imminent means danger. The man was a danger for her and for her country, living or dead, whether the man was living or dead.